So here they are. So the typical medical diagnostic and treatment. Now, we're going to make this real simple. We're only going to consider chiropractic care, nothing else, just to get the concepts down. It's a real simple concept, okay? So we start with the inflammatory phase. Patients go through the three phases of healing. So remember, the category we're on is what is the reimbursement for medicals? That's the category we're on right now, the first one. That is tied to the three phases of healing and the biomarkers, okay? So here we go. What's the goal of the inflammation phase? It's to reduce pain and inflammation and frequently decrease muscle spasms, okay? So here we go. What's the treatment duration? The treatment duration, 72 hours. It's going to be more than that with irritants and, you know, lifestyle and things like that, but I'm just being real clean and simple just to get the point across, okay? So if we have inflammation in 72 hours, the frequency is daily. What is the typical, what is some chiropractic care? So chiropractic physical medicine, and I just put it at $50. I'm using real simple math. Muscle stim, $35. So again, we're just talking real simple stuff here. So the total cost for an inflammatory phase, daily cost is $85, three treatments over 72 hours. So the total cost for inflammation is $255. No big deal, okay? Now, we go to the repair phase. So the goal is to continue to reduce pain and inflammation if it persists, and then start going into your active and passive therapies. And all of this is based on the three phases, the science of the three phases of healing. So the treatment duration, 6 to 12 weeks, frequency. The frequency has to be at a higher frequency with physical medicine because of the piezoelectric effect. If you don't do it a high enough for frequency, it's not as effective. So the frequency is a minimum three times a week. The therapies, and of course we know how to explain that, the piezo effect relative to collagen, collagen alignment, strength, elasticity, and nerves. Okay, so we cover that separately. All right, so let's say it's chiropractic physical medicine, active therapies, muscle stim. These are therapies that decrease pain and inflammation, therapies that increase active range of motion, joint motion, and overpressure motion. That's what these therapies are doing. Okay? Okay, so total cost for the repair phase. The daily cost is $135. Treatments three times a week for 8 weeks. I just picked 8 weeks. The range could it be, remember it's based on the repair phase of healing, anywhere from 6 to 12 weeks. And that the most two important factors that will determine that is the patient's age and did they have any pre-existing injury. So if they're older and it was pre-existing, it'll be longer. If they're younger and no pre-existing, it'll be less. So having said that, we got the total cost for the repair phase, $135, three times a week for 8 weeks. Total repair cost, $3,240. Okay. The total remodel phase treatment. So again, the goal is to any previous findings help with those. But now we're going to go into paying attention to increasing muscle strength and elasticity because, again, the science of the three phases of healing. Now remember, we have biomarkers to support this. If we don't, we don't need to be doing any therapy at all if you don't have a biomarker. But you get the biomarkers through sensitivity testing. Okay? So the therapies, chiropractic, physical medicine, active therapy, muscle stim. Okay? Now, I'm being generic. When I say chiropractic therapy, there's many therapies that could be in there. Muscle stim, is you can use it for pain. You can use it for motion. You can use it for active range of motion and strengthening. So it depends on how you use it. So when I say these, it's not like it's just one therapy that I'm using over and over. It's kind of a broad spectrum term for multiple forms of therapies, okay? Same with active therapy. That's just the generic phrase. You know, it could be active range of motion therapy. It could be passive range of motion therapy. It could be joint therapy, right? Okay? It could be muscle relaxation, anti-spasm therapy. So there's a whole umbrella when I say active therapy. But that is totally based on the biomarkers. Okay, so you got your total cost of $135, treatment two times a week for 6 weeks, total inflammatory cost $1,620, total cost for all three phases. So now we're going to add up all the three phases, inflammation phase, repair phase, remodel phase. So the medical treatment's $5,115. Okay, no big deal, right? $5,115.